This is an Arizona's Family News Update.
Hi, everyone. Here's what's happening right now in Arizona. Phoenix police just arrested two brothers in connection with the death of a teenage mom. Detectives say 21-year-old Daniel Blas Torrealba, who has a baby with the victim, and his brother, Edwin, cleaned up the crime scene after 17-year-old Destiny Munoz died. Detectives have not yet confirmed how she died. Police found her body in a plastic tote after she had been missing for 10 days. Both men are being held on multiple felony charges. To Tempe now, where police are looking for a man who raped a woman on ASU's campus. This happened around 6 yesterday morning near the new Hyatt House Hotel. Police say the man grabbed the woman and took her to a nearby parking garage where he assaulted her. She told police he had a weapon, holding what she believes was a gun to her back. He then took off running. Maricopa County is testing the ballot tabulation equipment for accuracy ahead of next month's local elections. They do this before and after every election. The November 2nd elections will be the first time Arizona voters return to the ballot box since the controversial audit of the 2020 presidential election. That audit confirmed Joe Biden won Maricopa County by 45,000 votes with no evidence of any widespread fraud. If you are struggling to pay your utility bills, you could get some help from the state. A two-year moratorium on service cuts ended on Friday. The Department of Economic Security is now launching a program to give $36 million in assistance to eligible homeowners. We posted the details on how to determine if you are eligible on our news app. And when it comes to the weather, fall is finally here. Highs in the 80s all week with a 90-degree day on Friday. Then we cool back down into the 80s again. If you'd like more information about the stories we mentioned, you can download our app and subscribe to our YouTube and Roku channels. I'm Jamie Serretta. Have a good night.